Right, Jake Brandrick, sponsored angler, youth nationals team. Currently fishing at Cooper's Lake in Derby. I've gone to that. I've made a nice, easy approach. Just like passed him hybrid guru feeder out to the small island in the middle. I know it's about 5 inches deep, so I thought I'll have a bash at that, and I know the carp will go up and when they turn up this day. I've had 3 carp so far. I've lost one, and this is the 4th one on at the moment. I'm using micro pellets. I'm using micro pellets soaked in Sonia Bates sweet additive with Monster Bates 8mm tiger nut and maple dumbbells, and they're working a treat, to tell you the truth. Let's just hope that I can get this one in. Or Monster. Boosh.